How could any duck be sad and so